was amazing. You're amazing. All the right questions. You got her talking right from the heart.
Thank you.
So why did they make you bake?
Well, I wrote a cookbook. It's most of what I do on the show.
Well, somebody's making a huge mistake because you're a fantastic interviewer. Can I buy you lunch?
Lunch?
I think we're doing something really special here. We gotta keep it going.
A friend of mine I grew up with, her father's in the ICU. I gotta go. Sorry.